We're here with head coach Mike McLaughlin of the Penn women's basketball team. Coach, first day of practice today. Basketball season officially underway here at Penn. Just tell us a little bit about how the summer went and the first day of practice here.
This is always the best time of the year. They worked extremely hard. The players worked hard over the summer. Really energized to come in here today. They did a great job in preseason leading up to today's practice. They're in great shape. They worked really hard in the weight room. Like I said, the energy level is really high. They did a great job today. I was really proud of them. They came out here. Some of the younger players got some anxiety and some nerves out of the way, led by some great leaders we have at the top, and Jess Knapp and Jordan Banks really took their leadership role to heart and really helped these girls transition from high school to college in one day. It was great to see.
So you kind of touched a little bit on it there, but your first glimpse really of collegiate action for these six new freshmen, and how do they perform today?
They did great. I mean, the transition is definitely takes time. You know, they're seeing girls for the first time. They're in an environment now where, you know, the practices are timed, the drills are timed. It's a little different for them, and the standards may be a little bit higher than what they used to in terms of trying to get everything done within a 2-hour, 2:15 time frame. And you know, but overall, though, we got better from time we started today until the end, and that's what we want to do every day.
Seems like the season starts earlier and earlier every year. It comes up really fast. A month from now, you guys will be playing an actual game. What is it in that next 4 weeks you guys are really trying to do to get
ready?
Yeah,
we have it mapped out. Every day we have something new we want to put in, we want to talk about. We're starting really slow with fundamentals and basics, everything that we've taught as young kids all the way up. You know, we're trying to instill them values here. The commitment to compete every play, I think, it started today. It started in preseason. You know, by the end of the week, I want our players comfortable. You know, I want them to continue to compete. I want them to challenge each other and put this, you know, individual package that we have right now and try to put it collectively into a really good team.
How's it feel for you and the coaches to be back coaching basketball again?
Exciting. This is, I mean, like I said, the first day of practice, the weather, everything just fits college basketball. It's nothing better than this.
Well, Coach, thanks for joining us here, and good luck for the rest of the preseason.
Thank you, Eric.